You see, going to heaven, that's specifically if you're like an arborist. So, like, there's other things, you know, there's like Valhalla and all the other shit. That's all going on for different sorts of people. But heaven with God, that's just a giant cosmic garden. And so, like, if you aren't really good at, like, taking care of bushes and flowers, then you're not gonna be allowed into heaven, you know? Like, see, I like to, like, pick flowers that are fluffy, that are, like, the right size, like, you know, baseball size, then that hold together well, and then you play hacky sack with them. That's a lot of fun. That's the sort of stuff you had to do.